welcome to another episode of Redneck Towing.
Oh. He has the water vibrating.
Just moving a little bit.
Well, that can't be good.
It's not. Nah, it probably
isn't. Let him out.
Okay, go ahead, bud.
Yeah, you're going to come down in a second.
Thank you.
I think you can make it back to camp.
Just a pull it like that?
Oh, yeah. I think that log caused more damage than
No, the shackle did that.
The bottom down there?
Yeah, the shackle did the bottom.
Larry, having a good time?
No, I mean, I've never done it.
I let him out a little bit when we get off the ground.
Doing everything in the hill while we're at it? Why now?
Fucking circus ring. Look,
you tie a rope around it.
Oh, come on, you gotta go back to camp this way. You really do.
It seems to be working okay right now.
Oh, I think it's working great. Go back to camp. No tire? No problem. But hey, by the way, that's why you take the tire off. You see what it's doing?
Ah, yeah, my.
That was sharp, wasn't it? Fucking.
No, we're gonna drag it.
Drag the motherfucker.
Oh, damn.
We ain't gonna get that thing on the roof. We'll be lucky to get it anywhere.
Come on, just hook it up to something, drag it.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm saying, go get some rope, chain.
Chain it to the other tire.